A woman says she was carjacked early this morning at a local motel by a man who followed her. She says he took her car in the parking lot of Studio 6 Motel right off Interstate 55 on Frontage Road in Jackson. She told police he first approached her at a gas station by trying to sell her drugs, and she drove off. The woman claims he followed her to the motel and put a gun to her head.
I'm gathering everything up that I got from the store, making sure I got my cigarettes, my lighter, the drink that I got from the store and all that. Six, 8 minutes tops. He walked up to the driver's side of the car, put the gun to my head and said, B, get out of the car.
Well, JPD says they're looking for that carjacker tonight. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers tonight at 601-355.